Quagle's crossed the line and is on the attack now.
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play. Now they're going to look at this on video and not be very happy with it. They turned the puck over, and now the on-man rush develops. They can't get back to stop it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Martichi's won the draw in the neutral zone. Picked up along the wall by Thomas. Locked on the play.
James, he is going to feel terrible tomorrow. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Came up with a nice save.
This is a good save, and the goalie's got to be sharp, because when that one-timer is set up, this guy does not miss the net very often.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Cuts into the paint! Make their way back to the face-off circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They'll have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Looks to make a play over to Bryan. The pass in front! Oh, and she whiffs on the play! Can't get a hold of that pass. Martichi's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone.
There's a collision. He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
Moves it to Bryan. Across the line from center. And not much on that one. No, it's in. It's in. Looks like he had it, but not the case.
What a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow. And as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind.